short trips are more profitable than long trips. Hi, my name is Levi Spires, and this is Tip You in the App. It's an Uber podcast by an Uber driver for Uber drivers. I have more than 5,000 trips here in Syracuse, New York, over the past 3 years driving with Uber. Okay, for the longest time, I've intuitively known that short trips are more profitable than long trips. And let me give you the reason why. This obviously works. A short trip still pays the minimum fare. So in my city here of Syracuse, the minimum fare is $4.29. So whether the trip is 0.1 miles or all the way up to like 5 or even 6 miles, it still pays roughly $4.29 for that trip. However, we can't just look at the base fare. For the most part, there are quests that I get paid somewhere between, 50 cents to $1 to $2 or even $3 per trip. There are promotions like here in Syracuse for every trip I pick up in the city on a Friday night after 5 o'clock. As long as that pickup is in the city, I get another $2 promotion on top of it. And then, of course, there's the opportunity to earn a tip. So intuitively, this makes sense. But I'm an economist and an accountant, and I love numbers. So for 2023, I decided to track every single trip so far and measure it. Let's see how it all pays out. And let me give you some of the key data points. So far in 2023, I've completed 224 trips. Of those 224 trips, 71 of them were less than 2 miles. Now, I have about a 91% acceptance rate, and I do reject a lot of longer trips, but I reject them because they already look unprofitable. So those 71 trips that were less than 2 miles, I had a 95% profitability on those. That means that whatever I made on that trip, minus the gas, the maintenance, and the appreciation, I still made 95 cents on the dollar. The 9 trips that were more than 10 miles, they were still profitable, but they were only 83% profitable. Let's talk about my most profitable trip and my least profitable trip. Okay, so my least profitable trip was actually at about 9 o'clock in the morning. My strategy for driving is to drive Monday through Thursday between like 6 o'clock in the morning up until about 9 o'clock in the morning. And then I get the car washed and I take the rest of the day to do other work. And then on Friday and Saturday, I drive mostly the night shift. My 9 o'clock in the morning least profitable trip was for $7.72. The fare didn't have any surge to it, didn't have any promotions to it, didn't have a quest to it, and I didn't even get a tip. I drove 9.5 miles for this particular trip. My profitability was 73%, and it took me 15 minutes and 36 seconds. The reason why I took the trip was because it was going in a direction that I wanted to go, and it was the last trip of the morning, so that was fine. But I normally would not have taken that particular trip. Now, my most profitable trip was a Friday night at 10 o'clock. I took someone 1.2 miles. It took about 2 minutes and 22 seconds to complete the trip. The minimum fare was $4.29, but I got $1.13 for completing a quest. I didn't even get a tip on my most profitable trip. So here's one more stat that I think matters when it comes to short trips. You can take more trips when you take short trips, right? When you take long trips, if I take a 30 or 40 minute trip, I'm going to do one, maybe 1.5 rides per hour. Whereas if I take a bunch of short trips, I might do 4 trips in an hour. That means I can complete the quest faster, right? And get paid faster. But I also have tip opportunities. And I think that's really important. You see, I think every trip is a potential for a tip. And like I say, I make a tip on about 1 out of every 3 trips that I give, regardless of the length. I didn't see any more tips for the longer trips. To back that up, 6 out of the 17 trips that were under 1 mile, I actually made a total of $16.50 in tips. Maybe with a major airport or a major city or something else, I might try a different strategy. A passenger will say, "Hey, Levi, can you pull over there to that gas station and I'm going to get some cigarettes and hey, I'll tip you. I'll tip you in the app." And when I hear that, I actually hear, "Levi, you're not going to get a tip." I think that we can really thrive as Uber drivers, not only just make a lot of money, but enjoy ourselves. So I wanted to create something that comes through on that tip. So please be safe out there while you're driving, and know that I'm cheering for you.